when you are on your YouTube channel, you click Manage Videos and is click this up, create this plus sign here, upload videos, and then you select your file. So it might be in your recent downloads. And when you click the video that you want to upload, then you need to add your title, have your description if you don't have it up automatically uploaded, links to your resource or offers that you have, and your website. And then you hit next. Some of these things you can take care of later, like an end, all of this stuff. We're not going to go through right now, but just for a basic upload, it might start with unlisted. You can make it public after it's finished. And upload a thumbnail. And if you want to make sure your video has a farther reach, then you get into tags. That is a really quick snapshot of some of the behind the scenes and things that you need to do to make sure that your video has the reach and looks great on your channel. Thanks for checking this out. My name is Patricia Regier.